what we've got here is what we call the salad of the sea. It's a really unique salad, like seaweed, and you can eat this right here. This stuff right here is like the salad of the sea. You can just eat it up, and it's